The Uganda men's football team that will represent the country in the All Africa Games entered camp yesterday at the FUFA Technical Center in Njeru. The team is composed of 39 players that were summoned. Around 22 players have been able to report to camp, mainly the local-based players, as we expect the foreign-based players to join the team in the due course. The composition of the team, we have players that have been through the ranks of the different youth national teams, right from the under-15 national team, and players that have been followed throughout the different competitions that it take part in, mainly the Uganda Premier League and the FUFA Big League. We have players that have played for the under-17 national team before, the under-20 national team, and also players that played in the under-18 SEKAFA tournament that was played in Kenya recently, last year. We have a number of players that played in Egypt in the AFCON under-20 tournament that was played last year in February in Egypt. Being that the age category that CAF allowed is players that the upper age limit being players born in 2003 and also players between 2003 and 2007. So we have a couple of players that have been in the different setups of the national teams. That's why we have a composition of different players taking part in this camp. We believe that by the end of a couple of days, the technical team will have come up with a squad of 20 players that will represent Uganda in the final tournament. And it will take place between the 7th of March and the 22nd of March.